Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Eckyman, and welcome back to another episode of our playthrough of Sheltered. Right, so it's been a while since I actually played this. I can't really remember what we're doing. Hey, buddy, don't you walk on by. One confirm. What? Oh, yeah, because it's been a patch, so we've now got new dialogue options. I've got some good items up for trade if you're interested, just don't try and screw me. Looks like you got me your goddamn crossroader. I need one of those. Oh, I think I had recalled my people because I needed that rubber for something. Water, antibiotics. Yeah, nothing. Thank you. So, I need to, wait, what happened to the map? Oh, it's expanded. And we've got a... Wait, they've removed the fog of war. Alright, well, you can tell I haven't played in a while. So where's our base? Right there. I'm going to recall. Had I sent them out? Which way were they heading? Anyway, whatever. They were called. They must have been around there already. Timothy. Oh, that's good. You can just press space to go right to them now. That's interesting. Okay, so... Everything's more or less in good standing. Plenty of water, plenty of food. That's right, I just needed one of those, and I think I've got the switch as well, so we're going to be able to get the level 4 workbench. Now, I know that we've had some items added to the game. Oh, and it tells you what you can, or what you can't... Yeah, what you can craft, I guess. I was going to say, I thought maybe that was what we already have. Yeah, freezer. We can now make a freezer to store portions of meat. Pipe bomb. Interesting. Painting, sculpture. Nothing in there yet. Solar panel. That would be kind of useful. I thought they'd put in, like, a water condenser. I'm sure I just read... Ah, here we go. Large freezer, water condenser. Need a lot of pipe, but that would be pretty cool. Although, we're pretty much okay for water, really, aren't we? What do you need? Absolutely nothing right now. Alright, we can fix this. We need a tire and a car battery. And we're able to use the RV. Alright. Let's see, what else? Alright, well, go on, you can put on a hazmat. What do you need? 93, 96, 90, go and fix that. You put on the hazmat suit, and you can go and fix this, fix that. When you're done with that, let's have you read a book. Needs a shower. Poor stove. Could use a bit of attention. I mean, it's still fine, 85%, but... Thought that was people getting home, but it's not. Let's have a look at the map. Yeah, so I guess we should check out some of these question marks. I guess it's kind of interesting that they've opened it up. I suppose this could be a city. Looks like we've got one up here. Does seem like the map's bigger than before as well. Excuse me. Still got a cold. I mean, I'm recording all this on the same day, so... not surprising, really. Christine has radiation poisoning. Seriously? Why? Oh, because I guess I sent you out without a, a doodad. Daniel, return your suit. Just gonna let them in first. Yeah, I hear you. Confirmed. Don't X out. Right, where is... yeah, you have radiation poisoning, so... take anti-rads. You... shower. Where are you going? No. No. Go and read a book. And you... hmm... alright, you're healed up now. Still, you need to shower and get something to eat. So I'll have you do that. You may as well get a drink. I wonder if it'd be efficient to build a second shower. Sounds like the dog needs feeding. Maybe not. I guess I could do that, though. Keep reading, buddy. Come on. There we go. Take a shower. You... eat something. You... upgrade this. You need the toilet. How's the shower doing? ~79%. We'll get that fixed up soon enough. And when you're done eating, you get yourself some sleep. You keep reading a book. Excuse me. Okay. Get yourself to sleep. And there we go. We now have... the level 4 doodad workbench. Fix that. And you get yourself something to eat. You can clean up. You can read another book. Everything's still good. Hmm. Wonder how many oh, I have two gas masks, that's good. One rucksack. Could do with making another one of those, right? Yeah. Got enough stuff for that? No, I need two more nylon. Yeah, that's it. We can't upgrade anymore. So what can I make from tier 4? A large pantry, a large crate. That's about it. Tier 3. Advanced snare trap. Kind of feel like we need to build the workbench before we do that. Sorry, not the workbench, the freezer, because we're going to get meat from animals. Now, we could have all these people just automate their own stuff. if I was just to press home on this guy, they'd go about their own thing, but I don't know, I like having a bit more hands-on, you know, a bit more hands-on attention with what my characters are doing. Yeah, everything... Oh, stove could use some work. We've got plenty of fuel in there. We're not actually using that much. 0.3. That's not bad. I'm going to have you take a shower. You don't need one, but just for the sake of having something to do. You keep reading. When these two get up, they can go back out. Actually, what are you? Strength 13. Maybe you're a candidate for going out. You could do with something to eat. And honestly, we've got enough food, so I'm just going to have you eat now. You can use the toilet. You can't be hungry. And you're not. Alright, what do you need? Technically something to eat, but you're not... No. We're not allowing that. You can grab something to drink. You can take a shower. And as soon as Christine is up... I suppose, actually, let's send out Jennifer and... Oh, no, let's not. Get some sleep, and when you're up, there we go. Right, you're actually still, you still have the benefits of the anti-rads, so technically we can send you out without a gas mask. It's Christine, that's right. And we haven't been to these locations in a while. Let's remove that. Go there. Go there. Go there. And then you can head back, actually. We'll just do a small run. Yeah, we'll do it. Do it like that. We'll take a look at some of the other areas soon, though. Confirm. So, Jennifer. No. Equip. And... Equip, actually. To storage. Take that. And... Rifle ammo, 2. Take a hatchet. Christine, you can take that, and one of these, and off you go. I can't select her, never mind. I just wanted to make sure I was right, because I don't have any more anti-red tablets, so that was going to be a bit of a problem otherwise. Is it me, or are things degrading slightly faster than they did before? Could be wrong on that. Do I need to upgrade these? Well, I don't have it, so not really too worried about that. Yeah. Nothing doing. Alright, well, let's have you get a tie. Let's raise up your stats a bit. I guess we'll work on that. You take a nap, why not? But then you can get a tie. stumble across a small house. Yeah, let's take a look. It's probably not going to have that many good things in it. You need a shower. But we'll check it out. You never know. I sort of feel like we need to be going further away from home to be getting good loot. Saying that though, nylon, we need it. I'll take the sand. I can always leave it. Alright. You've increased your charisma. You need some sleep though. I guess I could send Timothy out on his own, actually. That's an idea. Alright, so they're heading out to one of the unknown points. Rain on surface, so realistically everyone who needs to drink and shower should do, but yeah, they're asleep. Virginia can get a drink, I guess. This is Jennifer. We can see what looks like a clearing in the distance. Should we check it out or stick to the route? Investigate, please. Oh, it's that one. Yeah, so two of them. Okay. Looks like we're still missing one tool. Yeah, tool efficiency, 90%. It's not bad though. Could I have him train on the punch bag? Let's get his strength and dexterity up. Yeah, examine items. Oh, hello. Oh, of course. Now we have the medical stuff. I'll take all of that. Yeah, we can make a laboratory and create medicines. Need some lens, some plastic. How much is the recycling plant? Alright, I need transistors, valves, and pipes, and metal. Well, quite a lot of them as well. One pipe, two rubber, and I can make a freezer. And we can start storing meat in there. He didn't really need to drink, but whatever. Right, train on that. You keep training on that. That was good timing. Found a clearing. Yeah, check it out. Virginia, I guess you can get a drink. Oxy and water filter are going to need some attention soon. Take all of that. And you keep training on this, buddy. Oh yeah, I forgot you were getting a toy. Yeah, sure, get something to eat. Should really wait until they're in the red to get the most out of it, but it's fine. He's almost leveled up his strength and dexterity. That's good. Yeah, let's talk to them. Combat has been updated, I believe. Still don't know how it's going to play out. Reject, your stats are pretty poor, to be honest. Stumble across a shack, take a look. Of Grab yourself a suit. You're tired, but you can fix that before you go to sleep. Oops. Yeah, I guess I'll take the crowbar. We really don't need it, though. And that is going to do us for today, guys. So, as always, really hope you've enjoyed watching this. I'm out for now, and I'll see you soon for some more Sheltered. Peace.